Deliberations will resume tomorrow in the case of a Susquehanna Valley woman charged in connection with the theft of House Speaker Nancy Pelosi's computer during January 6th attack. Riley Williams is being tried on 8 federal charges stemming from that riot. Prosecutors say she encouraged rioters to take the laptop inside Pelosi's office and described her as a leader who directed the mob. The defense portrayed her as a young woman who was, quote, trying to be a somebody on that day.